Yeah, last night officers responded to a report of shots fired in the 33300 block of Hawthorne Avenue. When our officers arrived, they found two males suffering from apparent gunshot wounds. Both those males were immediately rushed to hospital where they remain in serious and critical condition.
How many officers attended the scene?
We had our Abbotsford Police major crime detectives attend, also our forensic identification services. They've been on the scene most of the day where they remain.